Hello and welcome to your tech resource. In today's video, I will show you how you can delete Microsoft Authenticator sign-in option from your account. Authenticator is a good security feature, but it becomes a nightmare for you if you lose your phone or accidentally delete or uninstall the Authenticator app from your phone. Before proceeding, there is a small update for you. If you have deleted or installed the Authenticator app from your phone and now you are not able to sign into your account, watch this video by clicking on the I button or check this video description. Now let's start. Open your computer browser and visit account.microsoft.com and you will see this interface. Click here and enter your email address. As you can see, Authenticator sign-in option is active on my account and I have to approve this code from my phone. Once you are signed in to your account, click here on security. Then click here on the button that says manage how I sign in. Now you will see this send sign-in notification option here. This is the Microsoft Authenticator option active on your account. Click here to expand this option and then you will see here the remove button. Simply click on that button and then click remove. Okay, so the Microsoft Authenticator app has been removed. Click OK to confirm. Now you can see there is no Authenticator sign-in option active on my account currently. Now let's see whether I can sign into my account or not. Let's open an incognito window and visit account.microsoft.com. Click sign in. As you can see, the Microsoft Authenticator approval sign in request window did not appear here. So I can easily sign into my account by entering password or by using the other ways to sign in. Let's try other ways to sign in. Enter the PIN. Yes, now I can sign into my account. So it is working perfectly fine. Let's close this window. So after removing the Authenticator sign-in option, do these things so you can easily recover your account later. Click here and add other ways to sign in. You can add an email address, your phone number, etc. Or you can add a fingerprint or PIN to your account. So that's all in this video. Thank you for watching.